if the coil has n turns and coil is making, coil is an angle theta with respect to magnetic field, with respect to magnetic field, then what is the torque? Torque is equals to N I A B cos theta. Torque is equals to N I A B cos theta. Now this is called, what to say, magnetic field B. Now this is, what to say, coil. What to say, BC. Now this is the called BC. Now this is making an angle theta. This is the theta. Suppose for this, let us, for the coil, let us draw a normal. Let us draw a normal. If the normal is making an angle alpha, if the normal is making an angle alpha, right? The normal drawn, normal drawn to the coil is making an angle with respect to magnetic field B, right? Now here in this case, this is called 90 degrees. This is the 90 degrees. Now this is called, what to say, coil. Now this is called normal drawn to the coil. Normal means perpendicular. This is perpendicular. Therefore this is theta, this is alpha. Therefore theta plus alpha is equals to 90 degrees. Therefore theta is equals to, what to say, 90 minus alpha. Therefore tau is equals to N I A B cos, that is theta. Theta is equals to 90 minus alpha. Therefore tau is equals to N I A B sin alpha. Now if the coil itself making an angle theta with respect to the magnetic field, if the coil itself making an angle theta with respect to the magnetic field, then the torque experienced by the coil is, right, N I A B cos theta. But not at all coil. The normal drawn to the coil is making an angle alpha with respect to the coil, then what is the torque experience? Tau is equals to N I A B sin alpha. Here cos function is involved, here sin function is involved, right? Now whenever the cos function is involved, if the coil itself making an angle theta with respect to the magnetic field, whenever the sin function is involved, if the normal drawn to the coil is making an angle alpha with respect to the coil, now what is the conclusion? The current carrying rectangular coil is placed in the uniform magnetic field. This current carrying rectangular coil is divided into 4 current carrying conductors. These 4 current carrying conductors will experience 4 forces. Now the forces acting on the breadths are equal and opposite, and they are along the same line of action. Therefore the forces acting on the breadths cancel with each other. What are the remaining forces? Only the forces acting on the lengths. These forces acting on the lengths are equal and opposite, and they are parallel. They are at a particular separated distance. Because of these 2 forces, because these are equal and opposite, hence it constitute a couple. Because of the couple, the coil will rotate. Because of the rotation, there is a explanation of the torque. Torque is equals to force into perpendicular distance, thereby that is tau is equals to B I A N cos theta. If the coil is itself is making an angle theta, tau is equals to BIAN cos theta. If the coil, normal drawn to the coil, is making an angle alpha with respect to the magnetic field, tau is equals to BIAN sin alpha.